get that one. I think it's on.
Is it on? Dave, do you think it's on? Okay. Good morning.
Hi, guys.
It's us, Anissa.
And David.
From SKD Studios.
Finally, another video.
I know. Look, I was going to do our tagline. Real people.
Real design.
Real projects. Real budgets. No, you're so wrong.
Every time I say that.
That's okay. So we're field trip. I wonder if it's showing my big fat arm. We're going to be doing a big field trip.
We're going to Georgetown.
Yeah, we're hitting Waterworks. So,
it's a tile place.
And bath faucets and all kinds of fun stuff. So we'll see you when we're there. Okay. We are here inside Waterworks. And David and I are just going to kind of take turns so we can kind of show you some things that jumped out at us. But one thing that I want to show you is... I hate that you can't see.
I know.
But, so it looks like beadboard, but it's actually tile.
Speak up.
It's actually, you look so loud. But it's actually tile. So, I don't know, see if you can zoom in on this. Because, look at that, so it's beadboard. But so for washability and all of that stuff, how great is that? I mean, this is like a whole wall of tile here in Waterworks.
Hi guys. We're just looking at, well, right now I am sensory overload in my place. But these are just some of the tiles that I saw that I really, really like. I'm really drawn to this color for some reason. I really like the way that the tile is. It's just kind of unique and the way that it's set and everything. And my favorite out of here that I really love.
Get in it.
I like the tub because it feels like that on the actually not. Okay, you're feeling.
I feel like it's not. I feel like it's right at you.
Bad.
I know. I need the iPad.
The iPad. It's like, it's not.
David, get in it. Get in it. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. It's on a showroom. I think David should get in it so we can see the size of it. Go. Take your shoes off and get in it. How will you know if it's going to be the right fit? Get in the tub. Get in the tub. Get in the tub. Get in it. Yes. Okay, go. It's huge. The tub is huge, David.
Did you even film it?
Kind of a crappy day in Georgetown. That's it. Georgetown was fun.